Fred and Danny Fred School of Music. The Fred and Dinah Gretsch School of Music at Georgia Southern University welcomes you to the Carol A. Carter Recital Hall. As a courtesy to the performers and to your fellow patrons, we ask that you please turn your electronic devices off at this time and put them safely away. Flash photography is not permitted in the hall, as it can be disorienting or even dangerous for the musicians. And for legal reasons related to intellectual property rights, personal recording devices may not be used during the event. We appreciate your help in making the Carter Recital Hall a pleasant place to experience great music, and we hope that you enjoy this performance.
Southern University. I'm Terry Johnson. I'm the chair of the Gretsch School of Music, where I've been since July. So it's my first time to attend this event, and I'm very, very excited about it. You might be surprised in 8 months how many of my conversations have revolved around the topic of generosity. Whether I'm speaking with someone about the generosity of our administration, who support us in so many important ways, the generosity of Fred and Dinah Gretsch, who have supported us in monumental ways, even including that as of noon today, running until noon tomorrow, they are matching every donation anyone makes to our renewable scholarship fund that we're celebrating tonight. So if you haven't made your donation yet to the Only for Southern Giving campaign, that's my advertisement. I have conversations about generosity, of course, about all of you who have given the scholarships that we are celebrating tonight. Many, many conversations about generosity. And you'll be glad to know that because of all that talk, all of those examples of generosity, the students who here perform tonight, who represent all of our students in the Gretsch School of Music, are not just great musicians, but they are generous and kind people because they've had that example and all of those conversations about generosity. So let's think of tonight as our conversation about generosity. Those of you who are our honored donors tonight have begun that conversation with your gifts that sustain us and enable us to attract to the finest students. The students you hear tonight are going to answer their part of the conversation about generosity by generously performing and thanking you. Let's enjoy this conversation together tonight.
Thank you. I was a girl, I had a favorite story of the meadowlark who lived where the rivers wide. Her voice could match the angels in its glory, but she was blind. The lark was blind. An old king came and took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and golden gray. singing Caro Elisir se mio es ultipur la barbara from Donizetti's L'Elisir d'Amore. A little background, this opera tells the story of Nemorino, a peasant, and Adina, a beautiful landowner who torments him with her indifference. Over and over again, he professes his love to her, but she tells him to move on. Desperate, Nemorino purchases an elixir of love that he believes will make himself irresistible to Adina the following day. In reality, the potion is actually wine that makes him tipsy. In Caro Elisir se mio, Nemorino begins to feel the effects of the elixir after drinking and feigns cheerful indifference towards Adina. Roles have reversed as Adina is surprised and hurt by Nemorino's attitude and sudden lack of interest.
La barbara, no! Thank you. especially for sticking around after the music ended. We appreciate that very much. My name is David Murray, and I am the president of the Iota Pi chapter of Pi Kappa Lambda, and I'm honored tonight to be inducting our new members. Pi Kappa Lambda is an honor society which was founded in 1918 at Northwestern University and is the only music organization recognized by the Association of College Honor Societies. The primary purpose of Pi Kappa Lambda is to recognize undergraduate and graduate students who've demonstrated musical and academic excellence, as well as personal integrity, leadership, and open-mindedness. I'm going to announce the names of the inductees tonight. As your name is announced, please come forward to the stage. And everyone else, please hold your applause until all the names have been called. So without further ado, tonight's inductees are Hannah Bowers. You can clap if you want to, it's a long one. Ayanna Demons. Brendan Kennedy. Colton Pearson. And Emma Queen.
Sponsorship that they receive through the School of Music. While tonight is a celebration of those students and their achievements, we also have many donors here this evening, and I would like to thank them and ask them to please stand as they are able so that we can show our support for them and the support they offer to the students of the Gretsch School of Music. I would like the sponsors who are present, the current recipient, and the new recipient to please stand at their seats. Audience, if you would hold your applause until the new recipient has been introduced. Thank you. The first scholarship this evening is the Cohen and Newell D. Anderson Scholarship. This provides recognition and financial reward for outstanding students enrolled in any degree program within the School of Music. The recipient must be of high moral character and be considered a leader amongst their peers. The current recipient is Aaliyah Lemons. And the new recipient is Paul Nielsen. Is an award given to outstanding stringed instrumental majors. Current recipients are Faye Chu, Amelia Passmore, Shay Calderon, and Jonas Schaefer. And our new recipients are Faye Chu, Shay Calderon, and Max Martinez. Piano Scholarship, tonight represented by Ms. Armanda Barnes. The recipient must maintain a 3.0 GPA, should be of high moral character, and must be considered a leader amongst their peers. The current and new recipient is Ayanna Demings. Next is the Bland Family Charitable Fund. The Bland Awards were established in 2022 through a generous gift from the Bland Family Charitable Fund to provide recruiting incentive for incoming music majors. This year's recipients of the awards were Sarah Magyar, Kaylee Busing, Morgan Whitley, Mason Roundtree, Rowan Calcano, Hannah Brownlee, Isaac Keish, Mia Grant, G. Rao, Laura Tuncheva, and Jonah Davis. Future recipients will be chosen from this year's recruits. The Michael Braz Music Scholarship. The recipient of this award, named for Professor Emeritus Michael Braz, must be a rising sophomore who maintains a cumulative grade point average of 3.0 or higher. Students must demonstrate the highest musical, academic, and personal standards. The recipient is nominated by the faculty and selected by the scholarship committee. The current recipient is Isaac Brown, and the new recipient is Mary Tomerlin. The Nona Bunce Music Scholarship. Established in the year 2000, this scholarship honors the Bunce family and their legacy at Georgia Southern University, as well as Nona Bunce's love of music. James Arthur Bunce, Nona's father-in-law, was in the first class to ever graduate from Georgia Southern in 1910. Nona was also a wonderful music educator. The current recipient is Caleb Wims, and the new recipient, Palmer Despero. The Campbell Family and Velma Kemp Scholarship for Choral Music is given to a student majoring in choral music education who is registered in or has completed elementary methods by the fall semester of their scholarship year. The current recipient is Michaela English, and the new recipient is Paul Nielsen. The Lon Carnes String Scholarship Endowment. The recipient should be a member of the string quartet and a full-time Georgia Southern University student majoring in music. Current recipients are Amelia Passmore and Shay Calderon. Future recipients are Amelia Passmore and Faye Chu. The Lon Carnes Music Scholarship. These awards support our chamber ensembles within the School of Music, representing the Avante Brass Quintet, Payne Akins, Jennifer Alpin, James McWork, Nigel Olmedo, and Thomas Shandall. Representing the Woodwind Chamber Music, Emily Lamb and Justin Fulham. Representing the Southern Quartet, Isaac Brown, Jason Brown, James Lund, and Eddie Sills. And the Hancock Choral Scholars, Natalie Bazemore, Jamie Cartwright, Mason Roundtree, and Morgan Whitley. Please congratulate all of these students. these awards will be named in the fall. The William J. Deal Memorial Scholarship. This award is based on the student's academic record, his or her dedication to the highest standards and musical performance, and the general conduct of the recipient related to student life and activities. The current recipient is Paul Nielsen, and the new recipient is Michaela English. I'm so glad that you two can just trade these back and forth. That's wonderful. The George Robert Evans Jr. Scholarship is given to an outstanding music education student, with preference given to a student with plans to pursue a career in secondary choral education. The inaugural recipient of the George Robert Evans Jr. Scholarship was Jenna Carroll, and the new recipient, Sydney Soberanis. The Ernie Gadzos Percussion Music Scholarship honors the life of percussionist and Gretsch Music Company employee, Ernie Gadzos. Gadzos was a phenomenal drummer who traveled for over 30 years with the Glenn Miller Orchestra, the Vaughn Monroe Orchestra, and other big bands of the day. Gadzos and his family relocated to Savannah, Georgia in 1986, and he joined the Gretsch Music Company as a percussion specialist, helping drummers and dealers select the perfect set. This renewable scholarship is awarded to a percussion major with a minimum grade point average of 3.0. The Gadzos Percussion Scholar is Nick Gray. Connor Mallett, and future recipient is Justin Fulham. The Patricia Gillis and Josephine Clark String Scholarship, tonight represented by Dr. Gillis. This award supports a member of the Magnolia String Quartet. The current recipient is Julia Selman, and the new recipient is Mary Gilbert. The Douglas Graves String Scholarship is named for the former professor of cello and director of the Georgia Southern Symphony. This scholarship is awarded to an incoming student or a continuing string student. In addition to majoring in music and participating in the Georgia Southern University Symphony, recipients must exhibit leadership qualities and maintain a minimum cumulative grade point average of 3.0. The current and future recipient is Fei Chu. The Fred and Dinah Gretsch Scholarships. This two-year cycle of awards provides four-year scholarships for new music majors in the class of 2027. Current recipients are Mia Grant, piano, Colin Morgan, euphonium, Mason Roundtree, voice, and Jonas Schaefer, strings. A new cohort in the class of 2028 will also be supported by the Fred and Dinah Gretsch Scholarships. Let's give these students a hand. The Porter Headley Never Settle Scholarship was established by the family of the late Porter Headley, a GSU student who passed away in 2014. Porter lived his life with a never settle attitude. He always strove to work hard and move to the next level. He would say, you don't have to settle for where you are in life. Never settle until you achieve what you desire and what you deserve. The award is given to students majoring in any field of music with first preference for strings majors. Current recipients are Max Martinez and Jonas Schaefer. And future recipients are Max Martinez and Shay Calderon. The Emma Kelly Piano Scholarship. The recipient must have a minimum GPA of 3.0, pursuing a music performance degree in piano. The recipient's academic record, personal character, relevant extracurricular activities, and professional goals for the future are considered. And the scholarship is awarded based on merit and talent. The current and future recipient is Laura Toncheva. The Mike and Verdery Kennedy Choral and String Scholarship, represented by both this evening, was established in 2015. These scholarships memorialize Mike Kennedy's mother, Ellen Kennedy, and Verdery's mother, Verdery Boyd. Mrs. Boyd lived in Atlanta and was the principal violinist in the Atlanta Symphony. The recipient of the 2024 Choral Award is Jenna Carroll. Current recipient of the String Award is Zenion Spencer, and future recipient, Jonas Schaefer. The Richard Mercier Scholarship, again this evening represented by Dr. Pat Gillis, was established in memory of late professor and chair of the music department, Richard Mercier. The current scholarship recipient is Brett Ochoa. And the new recipient is Molly Chansey. The Dorothy Moore String Education Scholarship. This is given to a string major majoring in music education. And for the 2023-2024 year, the recipient is Shay Calderon. The TJ Morris Company. The award is based on a student's academic record, demonstrated talents, personal character, relevant extracurricular activities, and motivating interests. The scholarship is open to students majoring in any field of music at any academic level. Current recipient is Carla Thomas, and the new recipient is Isaac Brown. PV Music Education Scholarship, tonight represented by Jerry Singletary, was established by Jerry Singletary in memory of her mother and is given to an outstanding music education major. The current recipient is Maria Rampali, and the new recipient is Emily Pilarte. Carol A. Carter Music Scholarships. Students must demonstrate outstanding criteria, outstanding musical talent, and academic excellence. After the initial award, students must have a 3.0 cumulative GPA to continue to receive the scholarship. Students must demonstrate service to others and be of the highest integrity. Current recipients are G. Ryle, Jossie Lloyd, Morgan Whitley, Virginia Merritt, Natalie Bazemore, Aiden Conrad, Nicholas Gray, Hannah Tiemann, Connor Mallett, Max Martinez, and Caleb Wins. Please give these students our congratulations. Our final award for the evening is the Presser Undergraduate Scholar Award. The trustees of the Presser Foundation established the Undergraduate Scholar Award to honor exceptional students pursuing studies in music. In 2022-2023, 25% of the Presser Foundation's distributed funds nationwide, nearly $900,000, went to Undergraduate Scholar Award recipients at various institutions. Selected by the music faculty, the recipient should demonstrate a high level of academic and musical achievement, demonstrated leadership, and contributed to an inclusive community. Starting this year, the Presser Scholar is selected from a student in the final year of their study. The current recipient is Sarah McCann. And the new recipient of the Presser Scholar is Coldren Pearson. As we depart, we ask that those current and future scholarship recipients, as well as any donors who wish to take part, please make your way to the stage so that we can take a picture. Again, thank you very much, and good night.